tell you a little story that happened to me. I woke up one morning, walked into the bathroom, looked on in the mirror. What did I see? Oh my goodness. Who is that man looking back at me? He has boobs. That's right. I grew boobs. Didn't even notice it. One In-N-Out burger after another. And after a while, you don't notice. So I called upon the most powerful spirit I could think of in the spirit world. John Lee Hooker. So bad. You gotta do something about it, man. We in the spirit world, we see everything that's going on. We saw you the other night with those dozen Krispy Kreme donuts and that quart of milk. You ate them all. And the way you did it was genius. You scrunch each one up into a little ball. All that dough, all that sugar. Mm-hmm. And you ate all 12. Then you drank the milk. So it went down inside. And it expanded. And all that shit. That fat. That dough. Sugar went directly to your boobs. That's why you have them. And not only is it there, turn to the side. Oh no! Turn to the side. Now jump up and down. Check out your back. Your back is jiggling too. You got the boobs jiggling in the front. You got your back jiggling in the back. You know what it's called? It's called fat back. When you go down the stairs and your back starts jiggling, you're beyond help. It's really, really bad. You step off the curb and your boobs jiggle. And your back jiggles, you are in trouble. Too much fried chicken, too many burgers and fries, they will do you in. You know it ain't no lie. All that butter, all that lard, you know it's down in there. You know it's working real hard. I'm gonna get myself a brand new body. I won't spend my money on donuts, pizza, cheeseburgers, french fried potatoes. I eat them all before I go to bed for maximum effect. So when I wake up in the morning, I go into the bathroom, I look into the mirror, and I see myself, but it's not me. His name is Mr. Puffy. That's right, Mr. Puffy. We all know him well. Those of us who do what I do. Just a guy with boobs.